कल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमो महावदन्नाय कृष्णप्रेमप्रदाय कृष्णाय कृष्णचैतन्य नाम्ने गौरद्विजे गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकायै सदालये कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय सदभक्ताय नमो यं प्रव्रजन्तमनुकेतमपेतकृत्यं दैपायनो गिरः पातर्यासु पुत्रेति तन्मयतया सर्वो तवैवास्मि तवैवास्मि न जीवान् राधे First of all, my millions of dandas pranam in the lotus feet of my Parma Rajatam Guru Dev, Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnu Pas Ismat Bhakti Pragyan Kesava Goswami Maharaj. And same in the lotus feet of my Shiksha Guru, Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnu Pas Ismat Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj.
首先我向我的灵性导师圣主伊切利拉和维斯坦欧姆比什努卡徐巴基比亚可以舍口双米的莲花族祝自己千百万次礼拜此外呢我向我的像同样也向呢伊切利拉和维斯坦欧姆比什努卡的徐巴基比丹塔双米莲花族的自己千百万次礼拜
That if anyone wants to be happy forever, no suffering at all, then they should have devotion of Supreme Lord Krishna. They should hear His glory, they should speak His glory, qualities, and cherish three pastimes of the Supreme Lord. And this is Bhakti Yoga. Yoga means now in the world what is going on, that is not yoga. This is like exercise for body. Yoga means there should be two things. And if they are added, then it is yoga. 1 + 1 = 2. 4 + 5 = 9. So what is yoga? Eternal transcendental yoga. Jeev is transcendental. Soul is transcendental. And Supreme Lord Krishna is transcendental. How we can be related with Him? How we can please Him by our services?
For this is Bhakti Yoga. 那么现在所进行的一切的话呢都与这些东西无关的因为瑜伽呢应该是两样东西的就是一加一等于二或者说四加五等于九类似这样的加法那么呢Krishna是超然的而我们个体灵也是超然的那么这种呢两个超然东西的连接呢这就称为呢就奉爱瑜伽
Really, in this world, we are very fortunate. Those who have faith in hearing Hari Katha. For Bhakti Yoga, they should serve high class of devotees. Those who have realized supreme lord. Those who are always chanting Krishna name with tear in his eyes. And they should be in Tirtha, Tirthas, in Vrindavan, Sri Navadvip Dham, or Neelachal Dham. There always so many sadhus are there, practicing bhakti yoga. By this, their soul will be must happy. Then nasta prayesu abhadresu. Read this shloka.
那么在这个世界上我们是很幸运的，得以聆听和享受呢Krishna他讲了关于Krishna的利益。那么在这个我们应该去服务呢，对Krishna有品位的这些高阶的奉献者，并且呢去聆听和唱诵圣名，因为他们呢对灵他们总是唱诵圣名啊，对Krishna有内在的觉悟。那么在Vrindavan和在Navadvip的话呢，有很多这类型的圣人。
So, Srila Gurudev has been explaining to us this subject matter of pure bhakti yoga, how our soul can unite with the Supreme Soul, Sri Krishna.
One mic broken. Should be fixed. So the process of yoga, Srila Gurudev explained that in this world, people that are practicing so-called yoga is mainly just physical exercises.
实际上现今世界他们所修习的瑜伽的话都是身体的活动，那么都是呢，随着铺垫而指出来的。It
is not actually yoga, because the very word yoga means to unite together.
因为这实际上不是真正的瑜伽，因为瑜伽yoga这个词的话是连接的意思。Like
Srila Gurudev said, 1 + 1 = 2.
就像随着铺垫刚才提到了，一加一才能等于二。
So what yoga actually refers to is the linking together, the uniting together of our soul, which Srila Gurudev is saying is transcendental, and linking together with the Supreme Soul, Sri Krishna, who is the Supreme Transcendental.
那么呢，实际上，Srila Gurudev提到了刚才讲的就是说呢，瑜伽真正的瑜伽的话呢，就是我们的灵魂，那么还有呢，超灵和两者呢都是超然的，那么他们的这个连接呢被称为呢，yoga。So
the process of bhakti yoga is the process by which our soul will be united eternally with the Supreme Soul in transcendental bhakti, which means pure love and devotion.
所以的话呢，瑜伽的意思的话呢，就是我们的个体灵魂与超灵永远的连接在一起。那么这被称为呢，bhakti yoga，纯粹的互爱。
Now, in our present condition, we have so many impediments, so many obstacles, which are preventing our soul from connecting with the Supreme Being. Just like, for example, if you have a magnet, and the magnet is automatically going to be attracted to a piece of metal, but if you put something to obstruct the magnetic force in between, like a brick, oh, then it will not become attracted.
那么就像磁石和那个铁哈，那么铁自然的受到磁石的吸引，但是如果你在中间呢有隔了一些东西的话，那么这种呢吸引力呢就被阻隔了。
So in the same way, there are so many things that are called anarthas. These are unwanted things within our hearts, preventing us from being able to be spontaneously attracted to the Supreme Lord Sri Krishna.
那么也就是类似的哈，我们内心中呢都有那种 anarthas 啊，那些心就是要不得的一些东西哈，阻隔我们呢，就是说呢与呢这个至尊主的哈这个呢连接。
But Srimad Bhagavatam, which Srila Gurudev is explaining to us, has given a process of hearing constantly the glories of Sri Krishna from the lips of pure realized souls, and by this process, all these obstacles that are within our heart can become removed.
那么刚才Srila Gurudev也提到了哈，只有圣典薄伽瓦堂这种经典哈，我们从一个纯粹奉献者来去聆听这些命题，那么扫除我们心中哈这些障碍，我们才能够做到这一点。
So in the beginning of the Srimad Bhagavatam, this process is explained.In the verses which Srila Gurudev is now quoting.
那么呢，在圣典薄伽瓦堂里面呢，提到了这个程序，那么也就是Srila Gurudev刚才引述的哈四点。
Nashtatrayeshu abhatreshu nityam bhagavata sevaya bhagavati uttama shloke bhaktir bhavati naishtiki. So here it is telling